This week on the Laura Flanders Show, Pennsylvania healthcare reformer Chuck Pennacchio.
We can't think that our democracy begins and ends with elections. We can't think of it as a process that is completed. I mean, democracy is a way of life.
Syriza is in the lead in polls. We'll hear from a representative what they're about.
Don't be afraid to act against an enemy that seems invincible, but actually is not.